inspired I am right now to be a goofball.